And we close this evening with scenes from the Guyana Needs Assessment Team's visit to Tortola in the British Virgin Islands and St. Martin, which were devastated by Hurricane Irma.